yours very, very close now. So hopefully you're doing really well in building all your movements up from over the week. And not only is that good for your physical body, it's also good for your mental body, because you'll have to be remembering how many of each move. So hopefully it's a good one for the mind as well. Anyway, for day six, the first move, it's called It's a Stretch. Maybe by now you're starting to feel like you need to stretch out those muscles a little bit. So It's a Stretch basically looks like this, just bringing one foot back and pressing the heel into the floor, and then the other leg. So it's a little bit slower with this one because we've got to stretch out those muscles. So It's a Stretch. If you would like to add some upper body, you can perhaps give the shoulders and the tricep a little bit of a stretch as well. So It's a Stretch. The second move for day six is called It's a Grab. So we've had a mark, but this one's just a bit more of a grab. And really the leg work for this is just more like a calf raise. So we can do it low where we're just lifting our heels off the floor, or we can add a little bounce as well. But here comes the grab. Reach, reach. So it's a grab. But remember, you can grab just by doing the arms without the bouncing on the legs. So it's up to you, but it's a grab. Let's hope there's plenty of grabs, plenty of marks, plenty of goals headed our way with the grand final. Okay, so day six of the event and the two moves, we want to combine them together. This time with It's a Stretch, four It's a Stretch, and then of course the grabbing, we've got eight of them. So four and eight. That's what you have to remember for day six.
Those goals I've been kicking. Oh, I've kicked lots of goals. It's just stretching out a bit.
It's okay, kicking the goals.
I've been kicking all the goals. And two more, one more, and now it's a grab. So up, seven, six. You can just reach up on your toes. It's a calf raise.